Bruce or Janet, you got lap number one. Who's going to get your money?
Hope Jeff Cook.
Jeff Cook, he's hoping for Saturday night. Jeff Cook, $230 for Jeff Cook. On top of what he wins tonight, $10,000 for one lap. Jonathan Davenport, the Georgia Assassin, 21-year-old hot shoe. David Smith is filling in for Jeff Smith in the 70 car. Broken rear for Jeff Smith. contested. It really is. The guest of the ball's up there.
we're working hard. We're going to take our time. And congratulations, Star.
In order, I'm not going to submit to that guy.
Well, I've asked you right quick, the motor problem. Motor problem. You can get in that water anytime you want to, but the motor problem, what was it? I got word of you. They weren't just looking on the motor, had concerns about the engine.
Well, we swapped motors after Lawndale Friday, and we just had a little heat problem. We had to work on the, get the right size fan on it and get the gin right in it. I tell you, this thing was awesome tonight.
All right. You got a quiet tuning station up there. They've been with you all night. You took the lead. They went crazy.
We've been on a hot streak.
All right, I'm gonna catch your breath, get a drink of water. We gotta come. All right, we got some stuff we gotta do.
I think Jamie, JP, Century Plastics, Bloomquist Race Cars, Clements Automotive, and all my Preston, Cotton Air, McCrucci, and then everybody that helps. I might have left somebody out of hope.
Race car, never been on. Brand new car?
This car here's been running a little bit. New and still in the box. And also, I thank my wife very much and my mama.
7 out of 8. Are you keeping? 7 out of 8. Are you keeping up with it?
Oh yeah.
If I'm going to glitch an I-20, then tell me it's been 8 for 8.
Oh yeah, we had I-20 wrapped up, and I don't know, we had a little accident. The flame went to sleep and come off the tube, and the track was blocked and door again.
All right, for these folks that are getting these fans, legions of fans you're building, where are we going? Where can we see you this week? I got my schedule, you got yours. Where can we see you? All over you. A stroke to McGaffney. Yeah, we're going to go. We took you won Gaffney at the Thunder Valley deal at Friday night. Took last night off while the rest of us had to race, and we're still tired. You come in and whipped us again. Where are you going to be this week?
I think we're going to take a little bit of time off this week. We need to get our new car ready. Guess we'll be across for next.
Wait a minute, I want to see you race. Y'all want to see him race a little bit more? With him, Thunder Valley? No, you're not even going to skip Thunder Valley Tuesday night, are you?
I don't know, we'll have to see. We're going to see what Jamie tells us.
Jamie, can we go to Thunder Valley with some more money? All right, it's a done deal, Thunder Valley. Mr. Troll, get on in here. You got a big old check. I hope you got a big trunk, because you got a lot of them here lately.
Thanks for being here. Yes.
I'm going to second this thing twice. I said this time twice. And it means a lot to me.
Here, buddy, you are here tonight. We got $10,000 for you.
Plus a lot of money, I believe. And big thanks again and again and again. Everybody that jumped on board. Rick Kelly's money, too, I believe.
Lap number 6 through 75 is all here.
It is. Now half went to make a wish.
Chris, we're not done yet. I've got a trophy here that I've had two great friends build for us. This is Kevin and his buddy Butter back here behind us. This means a lot to us. It's been on display all over the state. It's going to be a pleasure and honor to have you have that at your home. Thank you, Chris.
So, you folks on the internet, H2 fan, H2 South Carolina fan, I think you need to get your, you made it, one photo. Get in there, big boy. You, big boy, I put you in there if I have to. Don't let the clothes fool you. He built it. You internet folks, that's H2, SC fan, blah, blah, blah. I just call it Kevin. Jeff Cook got the Tough Luck Award tonight, I've been told. Tough Luck Award going to Jeff Cook. So, heck of an effort. I guarantee he'll be the first one working on that car. So, we wish them the best of luck also. National Dirt Digest in the house, Dirt Level, Sub Magazine tonight, Racing News. Appreciate all you guys. Good job, Kevin. Beautiful trophy. Get it? Skylar Troll Memorial Committee. Skylar Troll Memorial Committee. Gotta get all that stuff up. We'll get to you down there a little bit. We'll get to you fellas and all y'all. Half of Inman, South Carolina. Lake Bowen, parts unknown. Parts unknown. Y'all still got some t-shirts left? Boy, I tell you, it's a good night to get a magic shirt and get an autograph. This is a good night. Make him date it. If you got a camera, get a photo of him doing it. Thanks, Dave. I don't want to say it.
I'd like to thank Dave for that. Fantastic job preparing this place. You know, we wanted to rip the poles or run around the top or the bottom. It don't matter. You know, great job.
I heard it's the race car. He said it's the racetrack. Thanks to David Hill for a good racetrack. Thanks for you folks for successful Patrol Memorial. Get in line. I don't do the photo thing, but I don't know. We get out here. I'll grab. Oh, we hope that bell runs. Oh, can't even reach. I'll hold the trophy. All right. Tony Hammond never gets a good shot. He makes me look. Thanks for being here, Tony, Big Mac, Randy. It's good to see you, Mr. Butler. Anybody, what's your name, son? Phone number, business card. Can somebody help me back up, please? I got one there. Thank you very much. I'm out. Henderson Motorsports. Are you ready? You going to fire him in the morning? Is that the rumor? What's going on?
No, we ain't going to fire him.
I heard he's fired.
We're going to see if we can get him for racing next week.
Hey, you won Friday night. You got to win Tuesday night.
Yeah, I know it.
That's another racer's money. It's Ray Cook's money. That ain't thought about it. That's Ray Cook's money.
We might need to go get that to you.
Yeah, that's pancake. That's pancake money.
Yeah,
we
gotta eat at the pancake house now.
All right, make some noise one more time for Chris Madden and crew and everybody, the Troll family. You give yourselves a hand for being here. We appreciate you. I have 6,000 or something. I'm sure it's gonna go over to make a wish. It's the most they've ever done. It's the most they've ever done. How about that, Gary? And I guarantee you, it's probably going to be a little party going off the hall in just a little bit. And then if you want pancakes half price, where's Ray? I'll get mine and Gaston in. You don't have a lens big enough to get this one in. Magnum P.I. Ladies and gentlemen, Magnum P.I. You're right here, ladies and gentlemen, Magnum P.I. And the Gaffney Strangler. He used to be the Gaffney Strangler back in the Mid-Atlantic wrestling days. Oh, I'm sorry.